large do you think?
Barely made it up. Trying to find the way back to the car. Probably not one of my best decisions.
Seeing nice and dry and warm in the vortex.
Harsh K. Patel.
Yeah.
Woo! Kyle J.
Okay, it's day two of the bike tour here. Adrian lost his passport day one, so we're in Paris biking out right now. All right, we're getting close to the town of, who knows what it's called. We got a little 60 euro hotel waiting for us there with two twin beds. Oh. Today's ride got off a little slow, but now we're moving.
A little bit of a barrier.
So we're having a hard time. It's been a rough day.
All right, so we are on the way to Mount St. Michel, and we have just encountered an infinite spawner of sheep here. And it's currently hailing, and they're getting bigger.
Got ourselves into a little bit of a whiteout here. It was all sunshine and rainbows earlier.
So we made it to Goat Lake. Currently slugging it up to Alta Mountain. Boys are on the home stretch now. Hoping to get back for a nice 6:30 dinner in Seattle.
Matt is currently trying to get our tent out of the water right now.
Okay, you might be able to see it a little bit better here.
Yeah, okay, there you see it. So a little update on the tent. We failed, and Matt practically froze to death trying to get it.
Boys made it up the Kamikaze Trail.
Oh, Jeff! No, I'm coming!